11 p.m., May 22nd, 2005, at the Cedar Hill Bar and Grill. Johnny Rhodes, Caucasian male, 22 years of age, approximately 5'8", 140 pounds. Long brown hair, blue eyes, wearing a cowboy hat, plaid button-up shirt, blue jeans, and athletic sneakers. People of interest, Daniel Days. A Caucasian male, 22 years of age, approximately 6 foot tall, 180 pounds. Short dark brown hair, dark brown eyes, wearing a black dress shirt, blue jeans, and black shoes. He was later ID'd by his vehicle license plate. Next, we have a verbal confirmation, a local confidential source number, P1561, reported to me that the woman seen arguing Mr. Days happens to be his girlfriend, Julie. Last, but definitely not least, the instigator of the entire altercation, local law enforcement's very own, Officer Richard Lankins. A Caucasian male, 22, 5'8", 140 pounds, short blonde hair, brown eyes, wearing a denim shirt with blue jeans and athletic shoes. He was also later ID'd by his vehicle license plate. Details of the altercation. Days was arguing with his girlfriend when Lankins decided to make it his own business. Rhodes noticed the argument and trying to calm Lankins down. Lankins assaulted Rhodes by punching Rhodes in the mouth, knocking out his tooth. Rhodes then began to assault Lankins, only to be arrested by an on-duty uniformed officer. Following Rhodes' arrest, everyone left the establishment. Surveillance ended.
If it could be saved, they could. is level and paved.
My mom said you're on your way over.
You're not still pissed off at me, are you?
You sorry, man?
Dude, I was sorry as soon as it happened. I mean, Julie was acting like Julie that night. I didn't mean to put you in that position. I feel really bad about it, dude. I'm sorry.
It's cool, man. I mean, hell, it's been a month.
I heard you came back for a girl.
Yeah.
Your brother said you've been going about things all different since it happened. You know, bought the paper, Johnny. I was kind of hoping to get your autograph. Hey, Johnny, did it really happen like it says here in the paper?
No. You remember back like 6 months ago how I told you I wanted to make a difference in the world and I got on that whole trip about right and wrong?
You're not gonna start on that shit with me again, are you?
Damn it, dude, whatever.
You're not gonna talk again about how we both can become spies.
Daniel! Freaking
enough, Rhodes! Seriously.
I've been doing it, Daniel. Honest to God, straight doing it. It might not have been how I wanted to do it, but I've been doing it. And that's why I'm caught up in all that shit.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah!
No lie?
That night, I went down to meet my DEA contact.
Hey, kiddo.
Hey, Sam.
What's up, man?
Not much.
Hey, why don't you say we get a booth, huh?
All right. All right.
So how you doing, Johnny?
Oh, I'm good, Sam. How about yourself?
Can't complain. Good.
Good.
Look, I'm sorry I couldn't get back to you, man. I was out of pocket. Tried to get away, but I couldn't. It's a very serious op.
Can I get an ashtray?
Johnny. What the hell are you doing putting yourself in a position to get you arrested?
I just got caught up in a bar fight. It's really nothing.
You're not supposed to get caught up in anything, period. You hear me?
Sam, the guy was messing with my friend. So I tried to calm him down. He ends up knocking out my tooth, and I got angry.
Oh, this is good. This is good. You were standing up for your friend? Okay, all right. That kind of thing, this is important. That shows character, Johnny. That shows character. All right, let's get back to business, man. What I got here is a simple op. Basically, what I'm needing you to do is make friends and hang around while the team and I investigate Mr. Greg Pass. I got you some Girl Scouts, and that should help.
So, this is a standard op, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the guy gave information, which led to an arrest, and now he's up for a reward. Why the Girl Scouts?
All right, look, I'm over budget on this. We're gonna have to step it up a notch.
Meaning
that he'll never get the reward. I know what you're thinking. All right, but look, Johnny, the guy's a bad apple, okay? You know I'd never do this to a stand-up guy.
He's expecting it, though, right?
Oh, you bet. He's counting on it.
What'd you tell him?
The usual. That I wanted to pay him what he really deserved, but we had to wait for Congress to pay us before we could pay him.
After this, I mean, that's it, right? I mean, you're gonna put a good word in for me, right?
Right, I will.
Sam, I have proved myself time after time. I will make a great agent. Man, I am made for this shit.
I know you are. Johnny, look at me. Have I ever lied to you? Have I ever once lied to you?
No.
And you gotta trust me on this. You've got my word. Looks like you're up. Listen, we already got cameras in the house, and I'm relying on the girls to have their eyes and their ears on. You can monitor everything with a device that's in the trunk of that blue car out front. Tonight, you ride on our dime.
Hey, bartender, let me get another beer. Man, you can't beat dollar beers.
Ain't no other reason to come here.
I know. You know, I like this little city more and more.
Yeah? You just move here?
Me? Nah, I live back east. I'm just out here working for the next couple days.
So what do you do?
I work for a restoration company. I kind of do the dirty work. But I'm pretty excited, though, because I got this bonus coming up for completing all my hard work. It's kind of like a reward.
Cool.
What do you do?
I'm a waiter.
Well, you know, waiters make good money.
It's not bad.
I'm Brett.
Greg. Good to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, too. Oh. This is Brett.
Copy. So Brett's your name, huh? Now look, I'm sending the girls in.
What time do you girls get done work?
Do they work for you?
Yeah.
Copy. What do you do?
What time did you girls finish a new restoration account?
Copy. Restoration company. That's a good one, man. That's good. Any name in particular?
Nah. You know, it kind of sounds like you girls are kind of playing it by ear. I mean, maybe we should just make plans for tomorrow.
Listen, man, you stay focused, all right? I'll follow your lead.
Sweet. Man, I got these smoking hot ladies from work coming down to meet us.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
They're hot?
Mm-hmm. Smoking hot.
Really?
Yeah, and friendly. I mean, really friendly. These girls love the party, man. I mean, they wear me out.
You know what? You might be all right.
Hey, cheers.
Was hands down behind my back and go and ask his father.
How you doing, Brett?
Hey,
Brett.
Girls are looking sexy as always.
Thanks.
Girls, this is Greg.
Hi.
Well, hi, Greg. Greg.
How? Hi.
Well, let me get you girls a little drink.
Oh, yeah.
Bartender, can we get a drink over here?
So, are you friends with the Brett?
No. We just met.
So, are you from around here?
Yeah. Born and raised.
Well, this is a great town after all.
Definitely.
I gotta get the full experience. You know, every time I'm in a new town,
yeah,
and somebody asks me to do something, just anything,
uh-huh,
I always say yes. So let's get some shots.
That's a great idea.
Give me like a monkey's fork real quick. Yeah, you know what? I gotta be going. Y'all go ahead. I got work.
Oh.
What?
Come on, Brett. Come on. Have your shot.
You're kidding. I just can't.
Well, you know what? That's all right, because we've got Greg over here to party with.
Better watch out, Greg. Becky's got her eye on you.
Oh, wait a minute. You're not married, are you?
No.
I'm
very, very single. Let's toast to being single.
Yes, right. Let's do that.
Single.
Cheers.
Yes.
Come on, guys, I gotta go. Oh, I was waiting on the painters, and now they're waiting on me.
Yeah.
Hey, you girls working tomorrow?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Not until the day after tomorrow.
Okay.
So, why don't you come back up here when you're finished?
Yeah. You need to come back, because you're going to miss out. We're recording all night long.
Yeah.
Come back.
Nice meeting you, bro.
Hey, nice meeting you, too.
So, Greg.
Yeah.
How about some more shots?
More shots is a very good idea.
Becky and Greg should be here any minute.
Here you go.
Thanks. So, Brett, you do this a lot? I mean, the only reason I ask is because you really seem to know what you're doing.
Yeah, once or twice. You know how to use that, right?
Sure I do. I majored in photography.
Good. Make sure you capture everything.
No problem.
Here they come, get down. Oh, man. I hate doing Oscar children present.
Who are they?
That's Greg's sister, Mary. That's her son, Drew.
What are they doing there?
They live there.
Finally.
If I didn't know better, I'd say Becky really enjoys her work.
Yeah.
Do you know what I want?
Yeah. What I want?
Some cocaine. If you get some cocaine, I will do anything you want. I mean,
see them. What's your name?
Johnny Rhodes.
What are you doing here?
I came home with these guys from the bar to have a drink.
Next thing you know, some guy comes in, starts shooting at us, so I jump out the window with him. Are any of you shot?
No, I don't think so.
That's the shooter. Who else is in there?
There's a girl from the bar, Craig, Craig's sister, and this is her son, Drew.
Hey, what I miss?
It's triple homicide.
Ooh, what were the names?
So if you want a story, Francine, this guy jumped out the window with this kid right here and the son of one of the victims inside.
Meaning?
Well, this guy's a hero. He saved this kid's life.
What's his name?
It's Johnny Rhodes.
Hey, Johnny Rhodes.
Shit, man. I'm sorry you had to go through all that.
Don't be. I mean, it's all in the past, man.
So this girl, she loves you? You love her?
Yeah.
Let me ask you one thing, Johnny.
What?
Does she still have all of her teeth?
Oh, man. Don't get it out of your system.
Nah, dude, I'm sorry.
No, get it out of your system.
I'm just fucking
No, go on. Go on.
What's her name? What's her name?
Maybell.
Her name is Maybell.
That's
give me back one beer.
No, man, don't take my beer, Johnny. I'll be good.
You better settle down.
Hey, how'd you two meet?
Oh, up at the radio station. My brother had her up there as a winner of some contest or something.
This show is dedicated to my big brother, because he's packing his ass up and going out the pasture, as he would like to refer to it. You see, ladies and gentlemen, my big brother is an honest-to-God, horseback-riding, cattle-roping, country-loving cowboy. He's only in town about 1 month a year. The other 11 months, he's out on the rodeo circuit busting his ass. Speaking of ass, I heard that the winner of the WKRK Summer Fest contest is quite a slice. So, big brother, let's see if we can hook you up. Deborah, let's bring her in. So, what's your name?
May.
Well, honey, put the earphones on and speak into the microphone. What's your name, baby?
May.
You are something to look at. Like eye candy. What are your measurements? I am getting aroused just looking at you. Let us know right now, because we are all dying to know. What's my brother's chance with you? Do you think he's cute?
He's cute.
Oh, you hear that, bro? I think I just heard Cupid's direct hit. What's your view?
He needs it, babe.
Oh, does he need it? He needs it. What do you say, bro?
You're something else, Tommy. You know that?
You know, you're just something else.
Excuse me.
Pussing out.
Don't worry about it.
I thought you said you hooked up.
I did. Will you let me finish?
Hey, do you think that maybe you could give me a ride?
Sure.
Talking about.
Man, that ain't the half of it. I woke up in the morning by.
I know you got a man in there. You tell him to come on out the window, will you?
Oh, Mama!
Or better yet, tell him to come on down.
Mama, quit!
You live with your mom?
So do you.
How old are you?
I'm a legal adult in the state of Texas.
How old are you?
I'm 17. But I'll be 18 tomorrow.
What the hell did you do?
I pulled myself together and I jumped out the window as fast as my scared ass would fall.
And what is your name? I said, what's your name, boy?
Johnny Rhodes.
And how old are you?
22.
Mm-hmm. And what do you do for a living?
Mama, quit!
You may shut up and get your ass down here. So, what do you do?
I'm a cowboy.
Really? Do you, like some coffee?
Well, I guess Mom had a soft spot for cowboys.
You lucked out, man. In this case, the 17 will get you 5 to 10.
Well, I mean, I assume she was 21 because she was drinking.
I say this and remember this. Never trust a woman. Women are thinking while we're asleep.
Yeah, man, but you can't love somebody that you don't trust.
Exactly. That's why I stick to my motto. I mean, just look at you. You came back to Cedar Hill.
What are you talking about?
I mean, you look like shit, and I'd say love's to blame.
Huh?
Knew it.
What the f...
You mind if I get another beer?
Go ahead. Damn. Love's to blame.
You know, a wise man once said, this is the cause of and solution to all my problems. I believe it. I broke up with Julie.
Did you really?
Yeah. It was about 3.5 weeks ago. I mean, hell, she was holding me back, you know?
Yeah.
And so she made it real difficult, and like any good old boy, I just set out to the bar to find me some my good friends like Jack Daniels, Jose Cuervo. I mean, I set out that night to change my life.
Did you?
Yeah, and it wasn't long. I was in the bar 5 minutes and it happened.
Really?
Hey, can we get you guys some drinks?
Sure.
Man, this girl was all into me. She was telling me how hot I was, and she just read sex.
So it got late?
She would have thought so, huh?
This is my cell phone. I'll be waiting for your call.
Hey guys, what's up?
What's up, Tom?
What's up,
nothing. Just about to go fishing, you know. Draw out my new stash.
What are you fishing for?
A buzz.
Man.
Oh, so what were we talking about?
Man, I'm out of smokes, dude.
All right, here, Jim.
Yeah, what? Say, let's walk to the store.
All right, cool.
Damn it, Briar! I have never been so mad at you as I am right now! You just scared off the greatest man of my life. You are going to fix this. Oh, yes, you are, just as soon as I can figure out what's best.
Maybe just
learning
to calm down is best.
Yeah, it's
one more word, Briar. One more fucking word!
Tell me more about you and this girl.
Well, I spent a couple days with her before, you know, I left.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
Yeah, you know, we had a really nice time.
I thought your brother mentioned something about you had some kind of run-in with the law with her or something.
Well, not exactly. It looks like somebody's in front of your house.
Yeah. That's kind of a freak.
Registration. Let's go.
Hold on. What is this about?
I'm May's boyfriend.
get back in the car.
What are you doing?
Just get back in the car. It'll be fine.
May, you didn't tell me you had a boyfriend.
Mr. Lincoln, you can go straight to hell.
Damn it, May, get back in the car.
Hey, don't you talk to her like that.
You shut up, you're going to jail.
Nobody's going to jail. Richard, May doesn't like you.
Okay, so is he your boyfriend?
No! Yes.
Richard, if you keep bothering May, I'm gonna press charges, and don't think I won't go down and talk to the sheriff.
May, just get out of his truck and we can talk about this.
No. Johnny, will you please take me home?
Sure, baby. Sure.
Go on, Johnny. Take May home. Richard and I are gonna have a little talk.
Unbelievable. Yeah, you know, it's a sad day when they give a guy like that a badge and a gun.
So did your mom talk some sense into him or what?
Kind of. She said he was sorry. She told me that he fell really hard for May. And that he's infatuated with her, mainly because May never really liked him.
Oddly enough, I know exactly what you mean. You remember that girl I was telling you about at the bar?
Yeah, the girl that read sex.
Yeah, that's just it. I knew I could have her, so I really didn't want her. She had this friend, JJ, and every time I was over there hanging out, JJ was always there.
Oh, you were trying to cheat on your girlfriend with her best friend.
I wouldn't say the word try. It's more like I did.
Damn, Daniel, I don't know how you sleep tonight.
Hey, dude, it sounds much worse than it is. I mean, I wasn't that happy with Nicole, and JJ and I get along much better.
Still, though.
One night, we were over there hanging out, we were drinking, and Nicole went back to her room to pass out, and the next thing you know...
The hell are you doing?
You got caught having sex with your underwear on? Why did you have your underwear on?
Nicole, could you turn the lights back on, please?
You're supposed to be my boyfriend.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
And you... bitch. Nicole!
JJ's not the type of girl to wait.
She's drunk!
Nicole! Wait, wait.
I hope you're happy together.
Nicole, you don't need to be driving, you're drunk.
Daniel, get away from my car. Where's she going?
What happened with Nicole?
Eh, I followed her off to this bar.
Nicole, look.
I don't think she wants to talk
hey,
to you.
Hey, why don't you mind your own business?
I got him. Stay your punk ass out. You're banned for life.
Hey, hold on for a second. Hey, man, are you okay? You okay? You got your wallet? You got your keys?
Well, then all you lost was your dignity.
I'm not losing shit.
I want you to decide to come back in here.
Dude, you gotta be a dumbass to walk back in here.
Son of a bitch, I told you don't come back.
Man, now that's something.
Yeah, but I got my dignity back.
Hell yeah, you did.
This is better be damn good.
We got the money.
You got him, right?
Not yet.
Listen, you go back and you get him, and you make sure there's damn proof, you hear me?
All right, I got an idea.
Well, this is what it's all about.
You want anything?
Yeah, I'll be sure here.
All right.
Hey, Henry.
Hi, Johnny. How's it going?
Oh, good. How you been?
Oh, pretty good.
Johnny. All right, people. This is a hold up. What are you looking at?
Yo, what are you looking at?
Come on, old man. Give me the money.
Your daddy died, Johnny Rose, and my cousin didn't try to kill no little boy, you fucking liar.
Give me the money.
I don't have any money.
Can't you see I got a gun, old man?
Get this mask off.
Yo, Daniel, he's had enough.
Get the mask off. Let's see what he looks like.
Henry, call the police.
I already pushed the security button.
Gun down! Gun down! Nobody move. Especially you, Rhodes. I don't need another reason to kill you.
Henry, what's going on here?
These two guys saved my life.
What, these two? He had a gun in his hand when I walked in.
They're heroes, man. I never saw anybody so brave.
Put your hands down.
Sure. This one's his.
Okay, wait, hold on. I'm getting everybody's story.
Look, I was just here to buy some sugar. These guys robbed the place.
These guys are heroes.
Lankins, I'd much rather you give me a hand here than harassing these good citizens.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Shut up. Lankins? I need you to take these two out to the car and wait for me.
Who's that asshole, John Burns?
Now, Lankins, that's an order.
Let's go. Anybody try anything to get shot?
Hey, Henry, can I get a pack of smokes?
Give you two on a house, how's that?
Hey, that's just your favor.
Anything for our heroes.
Appreciate it.
Hey, Johnny. I'll talk to Richard. Make sure he leaves you.
Sheriff, I really appreciate it.
Great. Thanks a lot.
All right. You be safe now.
You bet.
Bye. Sheriff, how'd you do it?
Well, I guess you better ask Johnny Rhodes and his buddy here.
May!
You're here live!
Get in here!
Heroes who disarmed and captured the robbers at the downtown
no!
store.
No! Your boyfriend's on TV!
Great. Pretty good, I guess.
As a hero!
He would have done the same.
What happened? So there you go.
I don't know. It looks like him and his friends stopped a holdup.
The two heroes who captured the robbers at the
downtown store. That's my man!
I'm going to call him.
45 from Cedar Hill. This is Amanda Carter. Back to you, Bob.
I really think you should let him call you.
I don't really care for your drunken opinion, buyer, so, in other words, shut up. Hi, Miss Rhodes. It's May. I was just watching Johnny on TV. Yeah, on TV. He stopped a holdup. Miss Rhodes, when he gets in, could you please tell him that I am so proud of him, and, could you please tell him that I love him? And that I'm really, really sorry about this morning.
You two boys are going to jail. I can't believe you tried a robbery.
No way, Richard. There ain't no way I'm going to jail.
Yeah, me neither.
Look, you were just supposed to kill Johnny Rhodes. You weren't supposed to fucking rob anybody.
Yeah, I know, but we were just trying to make it look like he was at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah, plus, with the money from the store, we all gonna cash in.
Whatever. It probably doesn't take much to get the best of you two idiots anyway. I can't fucking believe I sent you two.
All right. Listen up, Richard. You can let us go, or I'm gonna talk.
Yeah, me too. And all about how you paid us.
Look, you two are gonna kill him anyway, right? I mean, he was the only witness to your cousin's triple homicide. And there's no proof that I paid you.
I think it makes perfect sense.
Me too.
You you know these woods, right? All right. Well, I'm gonna let you go and say you escaped. But first, you paying attention? First, I need you to do something for me. Oh, give me the feet! Ow, ow, okay, ow, ow, stop! Stop! Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm gonna call the cops. It's not gonna be long before they're out here. But I'll tell them you got the best of me and you escaped. So just go.
That was just what I needed. Do you realize how famous we are now? Do you realize when we walk down the road, people are gonna be like, there goes Daniel Days. And look over there, that's Johnny Rhodes. You don't care, do you?
No, not really, man. Look, I didn't want to say nothing back there, but I think those men were sent to kill me.
Well, I got news for you, pal. If those are the type of men the mob's sending to kill people, then the mob has problems. Why do you think that?
It's just something one of them said.
Who do you think this is?
I don't know.
Hey, that's that girl, Nicole! Nicole!
Hey, will you just give us a ride?
You're right, asshole.
Hey, Nicole, wait! Yeah, she's still pissed at me for hooking up with JJ.
Yeah? Well, you technically did cheat on her.
And she'll get over it. Onto more important things, like my horoscope. Love is blind. And good and bad, today you will show your friends and family an old partnership is reborn. With your heart guiding, you can't fail.
Man, who writes that shit?
Hey, whether you want to believe it or not, it's true. I mean, an old partnership reborn, did that or did that not happen today?
Oh, man, whatever.
Let's see what yours says.
Dude, Daniel, come on.
Dude, just listen. Troubles come in threes. As you rise to each occasion, courage, bravery, and love conquer all.
Man, I don't... Oh, man. Hold on a second. Daniel, I don't know how to tell you this.
What? But you're starting to look famous.
To Johnny.
Look, May, I'm going.
You're not going anywhere until you apologize to Johnny.
Damn it, May.
Damn it, May, you what? Go on and finish it, asshole. Please give me half a reason not to beat the shit out of your drunk ass. So help me God, Briar, if you so much as leave this house,
except to apologize to Johnny, I am personally gonna beat your head in.
Oh, man. You wanna knock out a few more cold ones?
Yeah.
That's been one hell of a day.
I thought I heard you.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Mrs. Rose.
You two boys are heroes. It's all over the news.
Yep.
Oh, Johnny. May called. She said she loves you. She's proud of you. And sorry about this morning. Did you two have a fight?
No, Mom.
Well, what'd she mean when she said...
Mom, please mind your own business.
Johnny, you are my business.
Mama, I have been through a lot today, and I'm not going to have this conversation with you because it is none of your business.
Okay. I can take a hint.
Jeez. Well, I tell you, it's just one of those days.
Damn.
Oh. Mama, what do you want from me?
May's on the phone. Did you just hang up on her, Johnny?
Mama, leave me alone.
Fine. I'm gonna finish my cookies.
So what's up with you and May?
Man, I went over there this morning to meet her brother.
Hold on. Hello? Oh, hey. You saw that, did you? Yeah, just another day in the life of Daniel Days. Oh, you gonna come by and meet him? Hey, dude, can JJ come by?
Sure.
Yeah, swing on by. Oh, nothing, just hanging out, drinking beer. It's the 1001 Holly Lane, you know where that's at? Okay, cool, I'll see you when you get here. Bye. Cool, you get to meet JJ. So, what were you saying about you and May?
Oh, man, I went over there this morning to meet her brother for the first time.
Briar! Woohoo, Earth to Briar Bell! Briar, this is my boyfriend, Johnny.
Whoopie-bucky.
Briar Bell, what in the hell is wrong with you?
I tell you what's wrong with me, May. See, that whore wife of mine, and she's been cheating on me.
Briar, why do you have that gun?
Because I'm gonna kill the son of a bitch that talked her into
anybody.
Bull fucking shit, I hate. You know what it's like to love someone and have them not love you back? You know, May, I love her, and I would never cheat on her.
Briar, I want you to give me that gun.
No, babe. You understand, don't you?
Yeah. No, not really.
More than the shit. Hey, would you? Have a drink.
Alright.
Woohoo! That's the shit, ain't it?
Yeah.
Johnny, you don't have to drink if you don't want to.
You bye, babe. There's men's talking here.
Well, I'm gonna tell you, Johnny.
You know, love is a funny thing. When it's good, it's real good. When it's bad,
feel like a hat full of assholes.
Do you love my sister?
Yeah.
Do you really love my sister, Johnny?
Yeah, man.
You ain't just using her for sex, are you?
I love your sister in Omaha.
Cause if you are, hoo-hoo-hoo.
Hey, where's that bathroom, man?
It's down the hall.
Excuse me.
Johnny, I'm really sorry about that.
What the hell's there to be sorry for, May?
You stupid ass! You're pointing a gun at my boyfriend!
Well, he ain't got nothing to be scared of. If he ain't using you for sex, because he knows if he is, I can get the best of him. Ain't that right, boy? You hear me, boy? Did you hear me, boy?
I love your sister, man.
That ain't what I said.
Ryder, shut up.
And that's why I don't want to talk to her no more.
No shit. I don't want to talk to her either.
Ryder, will you please stop?
Hello?
Hi, Johnny. Listen, please don't hang up. It's me, May. Damn it!
Oh, what did he say?
He hung up.
Nope. Mason, man, he's unloaded.
Ryder, you are going to drive yourself in there, and you are going to apologize. Now get up and let's go. Come on.
No, this is not good. Stupid phone!
So, Officer Lankins, are there any stolen cars reported in the area? Can you run a plate for me? Five. Apple. Mary. Joseph. 17.
That's a -1028.
Perfect.
Hey, baby.
Hey, honey.
Johnny, this is my girlfriend, JJ.
Hi.
Hi.
Jasmine Jane. It's really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't think so.
Oh, yes, I do. I saw a plaque over at Briar's Bell's house with your name on it.
How do you know Briar?
What's going on, Johnny?
Daniel, this is May's brother's wife. Who's been cheating on him?
You serious?
Yeah. That means that you're the man that he's planning to kill.
Just let me explain this.
No. Jasmine? What the hell's going on here? Oh my, you're dead!
Whoa!
Leave him alone,
Hey, Ryan. Dude, I didn't know she was married.
There's some cookies. What's going on here? I go in for a couple of minutes and somebody's
Mama,
got a gun?
Quiet, get over here.
Oh, man, what do you think you're going to do with that gun? Yeah, Briar. Damn it, Briar, put the gun down. Johnny, who is he?
This is Daniel's girlfriend's husband.
Daniel!
I didn't know she was married.
Get out of the way, Jasmine! No, Briar! Young man, I want you to give me the gun.
I can't do that, man.
Briar, stop doing this. Please, Briar, don't do this. Yes. Stupid, give her the gun, Briar. Okay. Don't be stupid, Briar.
I'm not stupid!
So stupid, Briar. Stop being stupid and put the gun down. Give me the gun. Damn it, Briar. I hate you. You are so stupid.
Okay.
I love you, Jasmine.
No!
I took the bullets out of the gun, Briar.
Damn you, me, Bill! When?
When you were trying to...
Why?
The bathroom door. Johnny, tie him up until he sobers up so he can't hurt himself.
All right, Briar. Look, man, you gotta calm down. You gotta calm down, bro.
You think you can stop me?
Dude's about to take his own life. You think he's really gonna listen to me?
Just get him, bro.
Damn it, dude!
Roar!
You'll never take me alive!
You hear that? We're never gonna take him alive.
Hey, man, that's your girlfriend's husband.
Hey, relax. Come on, Briar, let's talk about this.
Ah!
Oh, shit!
Ah!
used to do this when we were kids.
Well, look on the bright side. At least he didn't kill us. That's how you treat your brother-in-law.
I don't believe this shit.
Come on, you stupid phone!
So, you think your mom's gonna hate me now?
No. No. Are you kidding? My mom loves you. I wouldn't expect you to go to any of your family reunions, though. Is that the plan?
Very good.
Hello?
Johnny? Oh, thank God, Johnny, you answered the phone. I just saw that psycho cop who hates you. He just killed two guys.
What? Okay, hold on. Slow down.
Look, Johnny, he found my car. He knows I'm out here.
Where are you?
Well, I'm down at the creek, but I don't think he knows that I saw him kill him, though.
He does now.
Oh my God, you stay the...
And just who am I speaking with?
All you know who this is.
Johnny Rhodes. I'm gonna kill your little brother.
You so much as touch him.
Silence! This is your fault. If you would have left my girlfriend alone, none of this would have had to happen. You took something I care about, now I'm gonna take something you care about.
Wait! Oh, Richard! Don't kill my brother. Hold on, here's Meg.
What are you doing, Richard?
I love you, Meg.
What do you want?
I just want to get you back.
Killing Tom is not going to make me want to date you, Richard.
No. No. He took something important from me, so now I have to take something from him.
Where are you?
I'm down at the creek.
Okay, well, you just hold on right there, Richard. I'm going to have Johnny bring me down there. What's going on?
Tom says he saw Richard kill two people. Noise, I don't know what's going on. Then Richard grabs the phone. He says he gonna kill Tom, so.
Oh my God, I'm calling the sheriff. What are we gonna do?
Jasmine, take your husband home.
Don't do this.
Jasmine, he's your husband.
Yeah, I think you owe him at least that.
But Jasmine! Make sure you wait until you get home, and then untie him, okay?
Hey, what's the plan, Bubba?
I'm going to get my brother. Daniel, I can't ask you to go with me.
You don't have to. What's the plan?
Well, he's expecting me and May. So I guess it's time to cowboy up.
Yeah, the sheriff's department.
Sheriff, Johnny said Tom saw Richard kill two men, and now he's taken Tom hostage. Johnny said that Richard is planning on killing Tom. I think Johnny's taken me down to try and talk some sense into him.
Well, where's Richard at?
Well, I think he said he's down at the creek. Is that what he said?
Miss Rhodes, can I talk to Johnny?
Hold on a second. Oh, damn it, Johnny!
When they get here, I don't want you to say anything to make me look bad in front of May. Me and your brother have some things we have to take care of. And there's no reason for you to get involved.
What are you going to do to him?
Well, I'm going to have to arrest him for killing those two men.
But he didn't. You did, you stupid fucker.
Shut up!
You smell like pot. Is that what you are? A stupid little stoner?
No, at least I'm not a murderer.
I thought I told you to shut up. Your brother is the reason those two men are dead. Between you and me, after I kill him,
I'm gonna kill you too, just so there's no witness.
And I'm taking May, and we're going down to Mexico. Until then, keep your fucking mouth shut.
Okay, May, remember, stay close to the truck until Johnny has enough time to untie Tom, then we're out of here.
Right.
Don't worry, man, I'll get you out of here.
It hurt me real bad.
I know, Tom.
Okay, Rhodes, you ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm ready. Where's Tom?
This is how this is gonna work. I hear you're pretty fast on the draw. So am I. So we're gonna have ourselves a little gunfight. You win, you get your brother. I win, I get May.
Oh, now hold on just a minute.
What the hell does he think this is, the Old West?
Richard, I think that we need to talk about this.
May, honey, I love you, but now is not the time. We'll have time to talk about this later. Johnny Rhodes, I'm calling you out. You're not Johnny, May. I trusted you. You're dead.
You're not gonna kill my little brother.
Get back, give him some room. All right, ambulance on the way.
I'm dead.
Oh, Johnny, I'm so glad that you're awake. And no, you're not dead.
Where's Tom?
He's at home. He's just healing from those bumps and bruises.
When did I get here?
The sheriff.
Richard.
He's dead.
I killed him?
Hey, Sheriff, Jerry's been shot real bad.
Well, where's Richard?
He's dead. All right, well, I'm gonna go call for an ambulance.
Johnny, I love you so much. And the fact that you're here is all that matters to me.
I love you too.
Got delivery for Mr. Johnny Rhodes. Johnny Rhodes for a minute.
Johnny?
Here you go. Sure hope so, man, because I've been walking around here for about an hour. Let me tell you.
Nothing is what it seems.
Know what I mean, Johnny?
I just need you to sign right here.
Thanks, man.
How you doing, buddy? Look like shit.
How did you know my name?
You just wrote it.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, this is on. Man, I've been wanting to see this. Do you mind?
So there you have it, folks.
The murders of two FBI agents and one Cedar Hill police officer occurred last night at Cedar Hill's 10 Mile Creek. Stay tuned to Channel 2 for updates as more details become available. I'm Amanda Carter reporting live, Channel 2 News.
Man, is that something?
Well, you take care of yourself, Johnny. We'll be seeing you. Bye, mate.
Bye, Pablo. Where's the keys are from? There's a card.
Hey, kiddo. You know, by now I'm sure you're wondering why. Well, just so you know, I've been looking out for you since day one.
Baby, who's Sam?
The answer is yes.
It's not short for Samantha, is it?
There were tests, and you passed them all with flying colors. Look, why don't you call me when you get to feeling a little better? Always watching, Sam.